If you guys haven't already and you're new, subscribe to this YouTube channel. And I do daily game play videos every day of the week for you guys. And I do them every day of the week for you guys to enjoy them. I hope you guys enjoy yourselves and enjoy these videos. Hope you enjoy this video. Like, comment and subscribe. Push notification bell to be notified every time I upload new gameplay on YouTube and video related. Love you guys so much. Peace out.
Weighing in at 255 pounds, the game! He's a 14-time world champion, a founding member of the most revolutionary group of all time, D-Generation X, the founder of NXT, the CEO of WWE. Triple H has done it all.
But tonight, Triple H has traded in his tie and suit for taped fists and boots and pedigrees.
Match underway, and I do not envy the referee's job.
And you can't forget about Bayley. Her resilience and lifelong love of WWE continues to fuel her in the ring, even when it seems like she has nothing left.
The power of love. Seriously, Saxton,
it's a curious thing, Corey.
And even Bayley herself would point to it as the driving force behind her success in WWE.
Reversal by Bayley. Look at this. Snap suplex.
Watch out.
Bayley has seen enough.
And Bayley hammered away. Forearm to the face.
Nothing fancy about that.
Byron, I don't know why I'm asking you this question, but what's a good strategy to employ in a mixed tag match?
Well, since you asked, Michael, keep an eye on both of your opponents. Sure, you won't physically interact with your partner's opponent, but if you sense that the person waiting in the corner is in bad shape, they have to get in the match once you tag out.
Bayley on the offensive.
And now that one's countered. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
A surprising reversal from Sasha Banks.
Meteora!
For the win!
There's a lot more fight left.
And Bayley evades that one.
Sasha Banks is under some heavy assault.
Oh, man, right in the neck.
Sasha Banks not looking good here.
Triple H makes the tag.
Gentlemen, we've seen Sasha Banks take some nasty falls on her back. She even had to take some time off in 2016 because of it.
Everyone in the women's division knows Sasha's back is a potential weakness. A damaged back is one of those injuries that can suddenly act up at the most inopportune time.
Working Sasha's back has been a proven method to victory. As you mentioned, Cole, Sasha took some time off in 2016 after a series of hellacious matches against Charlotte Flair.
Yeah, those matches truly tested Sasha's body. She was able to fight through the pain to win her first women's championship over Charlotte, but her back couldn't carry the pressure any longer as Banks lost her title a month later.
Ooh, impressive counter. Boom, right in the button.
And that takes him off his feet.
He's in control. Oh, that was scary power. He's looking banged up here, guys. Oh, right to the throat. Not looking good right now. Wait a minute. What a tag team match this has been.
Superplex!
He may be in a bad way here. Oh. Elbow drop.
Oh. You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition. Oh, look at this. Take that. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Turn the features clean off your face. Uh-oh, Triple H down with a backbreaker.
Funny after that.
Oh, look at this. Look at this suplex off the top. Oh, take all the wind out of you. And Triple H showing such creativity.
Incoming!
If I was Triple H, I'd tone down the showboating a little bit.
Both arms hooked.
Here's his win
though, will he take advantage?
Now Triple H needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
What a match.
What do you think Bayley needs to focus on right now?
For the win!
It's over.
What a way to end this mixed tag match.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Between these two heading in, but I guess not.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.